Greetings. I'm Meredith Beale from the African Media Mission, and I'm so honored to be able to share in this wonderful celebration with the people of Ethiopia. The victory of the Battle of Akwa is not very well known in the African-American community, though it is a critically important event in the history of African liberation movements around the world. As I studied the history of the war, I began to wonder what it may have felt like the day of this decisive battle, not knowing whether you would win or not, and then what it may have felt like the next morning to awaken and realize that you've won, that your country is still free. I would like to share this poem with you exploring those moments. I call this Addis Sunrise, commemorating the anniversary of the victory of the Battle of Akwa. Our people hail from ancient times, before the earliest records of man, living and dreaming under the sun in this sacred land. They dreamed of a future holding high hopes for the generations to come, praying that they too will live their lives free under the Ethiopian sun. But then the dark clouds of oppression came marching toward the land, threatening to bring misery and strife from a distant land. The challenge for us all is whether we can stand together in unity to dispel the evil shadow. Surely we can. We could never allow our ancestors' hopes and dreams to be trampled under the brutal feet of foreign invaders, drunken by imperial desires, with darkened hearts poisoned by the illusion of white superiority, and starving from the endless hunger of greed. Tomorrow, when we awaken, will we arise to see that yesterday was not the last of our story? That despite imperial dreams of others, our land remains free. Free to save with the glory our elders held so dear. Yes, surely we can stand, despite our fear. Morning after the great battle, we all rose to see that we're still free to live independently. The most glorious sunrise that could ever be. Victorious, joyous, hopeful, and free. Our ancestors surely would find no surprise that we live to see another free Addis sunrise. Cherishing the gem of freedom left by elders past, a freedom that we vow will last and last and last. We continue to thrive under Ethiopian skies as we greet the most magnificent, victorious Addis sunrise.